This particular mute was made popular by trumpeter Clyde McCoy. It's called the growling wah-wah mute, and you will still growl in sugar blues.
Mm-hmm.